Mesélj nekem egy kicsit, mikor...
When did you start to build this dream and when was it finished?
Mikor fejeztük be ezt az álmot?
2014.
We started the construction in January 2014 and we opened the doors of Audi Arena Györ to the public on the 30th of October. Altogether, it took 10 months to build it.
Erős használatvétel engedéllyel az arénát átadni a csapatok.
When was the first match here?
November 20.
The first handball match was a Champions League game between Jura Audi Eto KC and Sevahof on the 23rd of November.
Kicsit úsz nekem mes. What are the arena's special features?
Az arénának...
The arena has two special features. The inner special feature is the fact that if we fold the mobile seats, we can actually get three international full-size handball courts. The other special feature is the text mounting outside the arena, which was produced in Győr. It has its own special light decoration, so it is perfect for all kinds of events, ceremonies, concerts and games.